Uprising Magazine is a fully student-run publication.
Ooh, look at you.
We are described as a fashion, popular culture, and social justice publication. We have graphic designers, we have photographers, we have people just interested in leadership, journalists, people interested in marketing and finance. We cover the whole thing because we're kind of a business in and of itself, and we have to get our own ads. And this is exactly my creative outlet, a place to have a business focus, but also, you know, a photography and a creative outlet to shine. For our members, it's really important that they get an experience to express their creativity in an outlet that's, you know, not just a homework assignment. When I came to UNI, I definitely wasn't planning on being the co-editor-in-chief of a magazine. Working alongside Cassie, my co-editor, has been extremely helpful to have somebody very similarly brained as me that's just very devoted and very driven. For our readers, we really want to highlight important historical and modern day cultural experiences, and what we want to leave them with are what steps and action they can take to be a better ally or just a better individual in general. And having this experience of, you know, considering racial inequalities and beyond racial things too, you know, inclusive with disabilities and accessibility and all these different conversations that people are being more open to having right now, it will definitely remain something that I'm, you know, very passionate about and something that I'm very focused on looking forward.